That level, all in all, was not too bad. That was pretty straightforward, too. I've been enjoying this one, after the shit that the game put me through earlier. This has been a refreshing experience. Okay, that's two levels down. I think there's four to go. And then, if I'm remembering correctly, I think the Nasty Nork world is just Nasty Nork and that's it. I don't think there's anything else to do there. So I'm going to try and finish this all today. I have about 45 minutes. I might go a little over. That's fine. I think we're heading to the flight level now. Oh, okay, we're okay. Who needs to read? Not me. Obviously not. Reading is for losers. And that is most definitely what I am not. I am not a loser. I only play video games in my apartment with my cats. To be fair, though, for a lot of people, that's exactly the kind of life they want to lead. And it's the kind of life I'm leading, so you know what? Alright. So we got trains. We have helicopter boys. One sec, let me see if I can... I hear... Hey, come back here. Okay. Let me go back to finish off these helicopter boys. Alright, there are more helicopter boys. But there's another train coming. Okay. Oh, there's these lighthouses. And there's chests! And I missed the lighthouse. And I hit the water. Too cool for reading in books. Obviously not. Ignore the fact that I'm reading chat in order to talk with people. I'll just get a text-to-speech to do it for me. It's clearly the cooler option. Woo! My toes skid the water there. Is there... No, that's a building. Okay, where's the light that I'm missing? Oh, it's over there. Okay. I missed a chest. I'm probably gonna run out of time here. Okay. Okay. Wait, what? Piggy dipping. Piggy dipping in the piggy pond. Little sausage swimming. What you a little sausage? Is it what do you call? Chubba bun. Shit! It's fine. Everything is fine. Okay. So we got these. I missed two lanterns, and then I've got some chests to hit too. Boop. 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 Okay, we're gonna hit you. Then we're gonna do a quick turn by smashing our face into the wall, because that is the fastest way to turn. Pro tip. Is to just slam your face into the nearest wall. That's exactly how you're supposed to change trajectory. Okay. more helicopter boys. I don't want to miss these trains. Okay. That's the last of the trains, so now all that's left are the helicopter boys. I don't know if I've got all of them in this area. I think I do. I think we did it. All done. Have not heard that TikTok. No, I encourage you to look it up if you ever have the chance. It's about a cat dipping its paws in the water bowl and tracking water around the house. I'll have to check it out. I imagine Abby would be quite amused. Any cat videos, usually if we see a cat video, we just send it to the other one. If you look at our private messages between the two of us, it's mostly cat videos between the two of us. Alright, so that wasn't bad. There should be some more levels though. So let's go take a peek. A little look-see. Oh, that's great. Alright, is there a level here? That's Jacques. That's the boss of the area. I don't want to fight him yet. Ken, you are watching Netflix. Be lurking for the rest of it. Good luck. Thank you, Jill. I appreciate it. Have fun with your Netflix. I will see you later. I will continue to my journey of trying to avoid dying as in all the dumbest ways possible. I feel like I'm missing a level in this world. Because I know this one is Jacques. I think I'm missing another level somewhere though. Let me look at the skill point guide. Because there's also one in the Haunted Towers that I don't remember. How peaceful. 500 gems. Yeah, okay, so I'm missing... No, Jacques will be the sixth level in here. Never mind. Burn the blue wizard hat, and then I need to get perfect on Jacques and perfect on Nasty Nork. Okay. I don't trust that. Okay. So I don't have a means of killing you at the moment. At least not that I see. You'll give me the means, though. Thanks. Okay, perfect. So exactly. Oh, wait. I need to take out that door, too. I just saw the, like, gems on the other side of that door. Ooh. I didn't even need to, like, pop and grab the gem. My fire's so strong, I just break them. It's nice. Okay. Head on up here. I'm gonna go grab more super fire. That's what I'm gonna do. Thanks. Okay, I made it. Oh, crap. I made it kind of far. Oh, I missed that piece of armor there too. I'm wondering if there's another place where I can grab super fire aside from her there. I'm gonna grab it again, because I think there's at least that armor and one more metal chest that I can break. But I'm getting the feeling there's another fairy somewhere that can give me super fire than just this one here. Because there's too many big suits of armor. I guess it's possible I might be able to break that one over there.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
No more funny sex number. Okay. Yeah, alright. So we have... Oh, I missed a gem over here. There's a metal door and two armor guys. I'm guessing there's a fairy over here then? There is. Okay. Give me a kiss. Thank you. Alright, take you out. Take you and you out. Anybody else I can take out while I still got this? Nope. Okay. How many gems? 500? I'm also supposed to be looking for a blue wizard hat. Is that out over there? I guess see it. I think that's it right there, isn't it? Like, stop me if I'm being dumb, but... Is that not a wizard hat right here? Alright, I'm gonna keep going forward in case there's maybe an easier way of reaching him, because I've tried that glide twice and I failed. I don't know if I'm just bad at gliding or if there's a different place I should be trying to reach it from. But that looks like a wizard hat just sitting on that roof there. Okay, I gotta get that open too. Fire. A lot of treasure in here. That dragon.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
Does he matter? I'm not so sure he matters. So I'm supposed to keep my supercharge somehow? No. I was thinking that I had to use my- No, I do have to have- No, I can use the flame on that chest. And on that armor there. Okay, wait a second. What is that? Why is there a hole in the ceiling up there? Okay. With this, I can go bust open this. heal you up. We'll grab some more fire, and then we'll go deal with that armor. I think I see a fairy in the corner, so it really wasn't a big rush for me to kill all of them. Are you gonna... Okay, there we go. Thanks. Okay. That is not the end of the... That's the end of the level, but that's not the end of the level for me. I'm still missing over 100 gems. There's this hole in the ceiling here. I'm also missing a dragon, so that's also keeping me. Aha! We've succeeded on that one. Okay, I get the sensation that my destination is... What's over there? Did I ever get over there? I don't think I did. I don't think I need to go backwards at all. I think I just need to go forwards. Can I fly from here over there? No chance. It's probably a similar answer for this side here. Theo, how are you doing? There's no poof on there for you. As much as you would like to search for one, it doesn't exist. So I need to figure out how to reach... I don't think it's this way. Man, this ramp here is really throwing me off, but that's too sharp of a turn for me to be able to launch off it anyway. I don't think this is it. I can hear the dragon wobbling here. Supercharge being there is curious to me. It doesn't seem too necessary. I know I use it to bash one door down, but that's it. And there's a platform over there. Oh, shit. Well, I'm dead. There's a platform over there that I need to get onto as well. I don't think I can reach it from the entrance of the building. I'm sure all of these secrets that I'm trying to figure out are connected. This hole in the ceiling here. the wobbling dragon over here. Okay. I needed to eliminate this as a possibility. Just gliding over there from here. I need to make it over there. How do I make it over there? I feel like this supercharge is the key, but I don't know how. Like, even if I come out here, like, this turn, I think, is too sharp. And then even if it wasn't too sharp, where would I go? I would just end up at a place where I can easily get to by foot. This is confusing. I feel like I'm missing something obvious. I need to get over there. That's my destination, right there. How do I get over there? I mean, if I could launch off of here with Super Jump, off of this ramp here. Wait a second. Can I do that? Okay, this is going to be one of the dumbest moves of my life. Shit, I missed. Try again! I think this is it. That was it. Ooh. Okay. I'm glad I stopped. Alright, I need super fire in order to open that.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
Thanks. Alright, so how do I bust that down? Probably the same way I'm gonna bust down all these armors. Well, that was smart. Okay, there's the hole that I was wondering about. And now this weird humming noise. Okay, here's a question. If I come down here, will I get a whirlwind? No? I was thinking I'd get a whirlwind and then I could use this fairy to... I don't think that this fire will last anywhere near long enough for me to get up here. No, definitely. There's no way, no chance in hell. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm back here anyway. There needs to be a fairy here somewhere. Some way to get... Maybe I need to go faster than he can spawn them. I guess that's the trick. You just go faster than he can bring them to life. Because I took too long, I was shit out of luck. You're a different colored fairy, does that... Oh, do I just have infinite super fire now? Oh, I got smacked down. Alright, 1 second. Nice. Ooh, there's a 25 hidden in there. Got it. I will admit, Spyro looks hella cool with his super flame get up here. I like the details on him. I like the glowing. We are 10,000 whole treasure.